10-year-old Amanda Grable's asthma had gotten so severe that it was life-threatening. Desperate for a solution, her parents took her to several doctors who kept writing more and more prescriptions.
It was very frustrating, and they just kept throwing more medicine, and none of it helped.
She was afraid to go to sleep at night because she was afraid she was going to die.
Finally, the Grables came to Dr. BJ Lanser, a specialist at National Jewish Health in Denver, who had a simple solution. It turns out Amanda had the right medicine. She was just taking it wrong.
We see children who just don't know how to use it at all. And so they take breaths in a totally different way that doesn't help get it into the lungs, which is where the medicine needs to go.
In fact, Dr. Lanser says most children he sees use inhalers incorrectly. He says the biggest mistake is not using a spacer. Without it, about 80% of the medicine settles in the mouth and never gets into the lungs. Dr. Lanser also says many children don't realize that exhaling is just as important as inhaling.
Take some normal breaths and then a big deep breath to fully exhale so that you then have empty lungs to take a nice big deep breath to get all the medicine deep into the lungs.
Other common mistakes involve how the inhaler is positioned. Dr. Lanser says kids should stand up straight when using inhalers with their head in a neutral position, not tipped back. Aim the inhaler at the back of the throat and close the lips tightly around the mouthpiece to keep the medication from escaping. After learning the proper technique and practicing it, Amanda perfected her inhaler use and is back to being herself.
I don't have to worry about everything, and I feel like I don't have asthma anymore. I do, but it feels like I don't.
At National Jewish Health in Denver, this is Clark Powell reporting.